I'll be wondering, how do I write with the five senses? What exactly do you mean by five senses? How do I incorporate that into my writing? So that's where if your writing activity comes in. Using another analogy, if writing is like jumping into the deep end of the pool, then some students will be way too afraid to start swimming. So the technology that we have allows everybody to get into the pool at the same time so that nobody is jumping. Like to start with a descriptive writing activity, I want you to step into a beautiful forest full of greenery and shrubbery. And at the same time, step into maybe a fourth grade classroom that I'm teaching descriptive writing to. If you just allow two or more picture noses, then you'll have it right down. Actually, I don't want you to do that. That would be a little humiliating. Descriptive writing is a high-tech classroom in a treehouse. Usually, I would be talking about a treehouse to students after describing, but I thought since we're at NCC, high-tech classroom would be appropriate. So I'd like to start by asking, what color is this treehouse? Just some nice wild colors for a treehouse. I'll start the vote. You have the text in feature. So it's kind of like a cell phone.